and the WRDCC reporting the death of an offender Sunday just before 5 p.m. According to a news release, 72-year-old John Dunn died of apparent natural causes. Dunn was serving a life sentence for first-degree murder and life sentence for armed criminal action in Jefferson County. He has been in the Department of Corrections since May 15, 1989.